Now, you and your lovely wife, Vivica, who was in here, have been married for 20 years?
20 years in August.
Wow, that's wonderful. Yeah. That's really wonderful.
She's the best.
That's the best.
She's a lucky lady.
She is. The film comes out on Valentine's Day.
It does.
And it's a great date movie.
Yep.
If the relationship is already very strong.
Yeah.
Yes. How do you guys celebrate Valentine's Day?
Well, I don't know if we really do a regular thing necessarily,
like
but
flowers and,
I do send flowers. I'm very good about flowers.
Sure.
And I do write very interesting notes on the flowers.
Personal
notes that Vivica, bless her heart, I was telling her that I was going to maybe talk about this, and she found number of the cards. She's okay. And
okay.
These are not, it's from
Holly
Flora in Los Angeles. Okay. But these are the actual cards, four of them, that she's received from me on various Valentine's Day.
Okay.
Okay.
Number one.
Starting with, happy Valentine's Day, Vivica. My love for you has grown over the years by a total of 3%.
It's still.
Okay. Honey, you are a great mother, but you have no sense of personal space. Back off. Happy Valentine's Day. My assistant has to call these in to the florist, and they
really?
Just write
the
it down.
Write yeah. it down. Does the florist know that this is done?
They're
with love,
so over it now. They're just got it. Yep, thank you. My heart skips a beat every time I think of you because of my atrial fibrillation. It's pretty good.
It is not
it's
bad.
Pretty good.
Yeah, 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 yeah. And this is the
fourth and
this
final.
This
is the fourth one.
For the moment.
This is just short and sweet. Happy Valentine's Day. Don't be a witch. Right?
Yeah.
But how lucky to find someone who thinks that's funny.
Absolutely. Yeah. That is really lovely. Hold on to this one.
Yeah.
Yeah.
She's a keeper.
We have to take another break. But